A dream I know, deep up my feelings for you. Hello, reality viewers. Welcome back again to Reality Latest Gist, the home of news and politics. For this channel, we dey drop news every day and we dey react to every videos where it comes our way. And our reality news now we dey drop for this channel, and we dey also dey talk am as it be. If today na the first time we be say you dey come across this channel, you are highly welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. And if you are returning subscribers, I appreciate all of una for na massive support to this channel. I say may God bless all of una in Jesus name. Amen. I get video where I want present to una this very moment, and I go to follow una, they watch the video. After we don't watch them together, make we drop our opinion constructively for the comment section. Like our videos and also share our videos if possible. Bye for now.
Fellow Biafrans all over the world, I thank all and all the Chukwukika Biama Obasi Tamuno for a wonderful day like this. We don't give us children of Biafra, for all of us to stand together, to speak in one voice, to the fight with shoulder to shoulder, to make sure say we achieve our aim, and we will not allow enemies to come and hijack what we don't labor for, what our brothers and sisters don't lay down their life for. We thank God Almighty for the life of our Supreme Leader, Mazina, the Kanu, the Odidigbo, the Onorogu one of Biafra land, for our time like this, because our generation is very, very blessed. Now I got to bring Mazina the Kanu, come give us. He not only give us Mazina the Kanu, he can't give us the same brain, maybe say he give and he open our eye. We thank God Almighty. Our Supreme that can't open our eye for us to come day wise in all ramifications of when you get to do with things of life. We thank God Almighty for choosing us for as a representative on this planet Earth. We also thank Elohim for making our land to be a kingdom on this planet Earth. We thank Elohim also for the life of Biafrans all over the world. Those of them where they support the struggle financially, those of them where they support morally, those of them where they support in all ramification, we thank Almighty God for our life. Those of them where they share, where they pull like, where they call, where they give a courage, word of encouragement, we thank all and only say Tamuno Obasi for our life. And we continue to ask them, may they give us spirit of encouragement, may they give us this, may they increase our spirit of doggedness, may they give us our spirit of over, as in to give us the spirit of fearlessness to face our enemy in all ramification. We ask this and many, many more things. Make all and all listen and chuko kika be my heart to us. He said, take the prayer like that. Not every day spirit there start to pray well, but all the same, God don't hear our prayer. So, this evening, my people, I get a very quick one, small message when I want bring to our notice, because as it is today, it be like say some of our these people went there for our means. It can be like say the anger when people like me get for them. Even past the anger when I will get for people like Dave Umayi or all those people. Now, true, now they tell you, my fellow Biafra. I'm not saying me not they lie to they hide my feeling. The anger, the way they vest for these individuals, the way they vest for them, eh? I'm not just saying they vest for Okezie Pazu, or they vest for Okua, or they vest for all those politicians in our land. Are they vest for these people past all these politicians as he speak now, this present time? Do you know why? Because these people, they are trying to play on our intelligence. They are trying to play on our intelligence. These people, that they feel say Biafra struggle of 2021 is that of 2018. It is that of 2020. Now make these people go see get the nerve, or see get the audacity, or see get whatever they think for that place to say if he say they'll feel imposed or try to challenge us or to suppress the voice of the people. We are the voice of the people. Let me tell you something. I know a lot of us know say things they happen for Biafra land today, and we need to talk about it. Let me tell you something. If truly there is a negotiation that is going on, like some of you claim, they know what they are doing, they are wise people, let's follow them, they are our leader, they are this, they are that. If truly there is a negotiation that is going on, all those kidnapping and killing where they go on for Biafra land, if they go on my people, if truly there is a negotiation or there is anything that is making them to suspend sit at home order, if there is any bridge or anything, say they won't sit down round table, can't discuss about me and you, or can't discuss about our supreme that way they kidnap. You should say these people go get the nerve. They say they go for Biafra land, go see they commit genocide. Now, head of barrack, now they attack, so head of barrack, army barrack, now they go attack, so they as in the information where they control the armed force of the damnable Republic of Nigeria, now they attack, so they never capture one bandito. They never, one bandit never there behind bow. They never declare the area where the thing for happen. They never declare state of emergency for that place. So, you know why they look now? And they look now because as it gets small, as in small, despite the verse on, as it gets more respect for some of now for that place. Because by now, all those who are dirty, those individuals, when they do all this rubbish, all those who are dirty matter, they're supposed to not cut on my tongue and put up for TV Joshua. And they tell them the truth. If you know what will they go through, I seen one comment the last time. He said, Faye, when you came out newly, you were not like that. I know say my when I come out, it's about 4 years ago. My hair doesn't add. But despite that, in Europe, they are supposed to they look younger. But he come and say, Faye, because you carry Biafra matter for, he said, you call old past your age. And not true. I know they feel they call my family for video call. I can't call them on video call because I carry something, carry a struggle, put that for my head. Then some individuals sit down for that place. Coffee say, now people like us, then they won't call they do carry catch us, say, in the name of one thing. I never want to call they use insultive word for now. But you know why they call they tell them now? Even if everybody go rest for this matter, no go rest for this matter. Anybody will want to make it verse. Anybody will want verse, they make it verse. I never, this, wait till now they do so, they never prepare me. You don't they prepare many Biafrans, we don't they see this thing. But now my eye, they open to the reality. Now I get the courage to someone the courage to face on, and I won't face on a bomb battle, but I'm not going to rest for no matter. Who go verse, go see verse, I'm not going to rest for no matter because when I want play on our intelligence, and that make me to hate you, those individuals that are trying to play on the intelligence of Biafra. That is why I hate you more than the way I will hate Devu Mayi, more than the way I will hate Ovioma Gege, more than the way I will hate Edwin Clark. More than the way I will hate Okuwa, more than the way I will. You are a part of DOS, and you are part of the people who are fighting tooth and nail for sit at home to stop. Eh? I hate you more than the way I hate Edwin Clark. I even hate you more than the way I hate even people who be say, I don't use my matter, cause them for this struggle, when be say they be sabotage. I hate you more than them. I'm telling you the truth. Take my matter, go anyway. You don't get it when you want to do me. You don't get anything when you want to do me. After all, they don't even see yourself. What are they doing? Fear not go let you do one. What are they doing? Fear not go let you do one. So, I hate you past them. If truly there is a negotiation that is going on in Biafra land, that is making all of you to be pressing not for sit at all to sit, for sit at all to stop, why are they killing Biafrans? Enugu is under siege now as we speak. Where terrorists took place, they are still walking about freely as if nothing happened. Nigeria is still moving as if nothing happened. But nothing is going on in our land. Our land is under siege. Our supreme leader is under captivity. How do you people want us to go about it? Our supreme leader make us to understand. He say any day, he speaking for Igbo language. He say any day in a Messiah, as in if there is other way to do it, it's not like this. He said the nearest person should put a gun, as he make it put the trigger for his head. Make it shoot and die at a spot. Do you know why some of you are very, very lucky? And you see how the audacity to now see they gather on herself, call they come and say, call they talk rubbish. Do you know why? Because nobody know where they live. Nobody know where all of us there for different country. We scatter for everyone, no they see each other. Now be the God where they save now. If you say that we there where they for they see each other, by now, for the first Biafra never someone call they say maybe they don't key. One governor, maybe now for this start. Now for this start. And it's not going to last long. You are in, no, wherever you are, you have family back home. You are in wherever you are, and you want the voice of the people to shut up so that your own voice, because you are a principal officer, You are a principal officer. You want your voice to supersede the voice of the people. By the time they start going after your family, start to go after your children, we go see that voice when you want to supersede the voice of the people. We will see the voice as a principal officer that you want to use to supersede the voice of the people. Because we don't want too much. We don't want too much. We don't take our silentness. We don't take our loyalty. We don't take our humbleness for granted. And that will not be tolerated any longer. Any of you in anywhere, wherever you are, you must have, they use a matter, they talk rubbish after our people don't die. Una go see, we'll start to go after your family one after the other. Taliban succeeded in to after 20 years, they succeeded today because of togetherness. Because of togetherness, anybody that is showing atom of sabotage, they kill them immediately. That is where they were able to survive. But because you, all of you, today this one does sabotage, you go come out, you go score free, go even they get chance, go they come, go they negotiate with government. They go, you go even come get agents for inside IPOB where they carry message, go they give them. Now make una they raise up una head every day, every day. Now make una see, let me tell you, those of you that think we can manipulate Biafra with the words of your mouth, Biafra's struggle of 2021 is not the one of 2018. And those of you that is trying to make reference to the what happened in 2015, what happened in 2016, what happened in 2014, you are wasting your time. Those people that was with you in 2014 and 2015, they are not the people that are with you today. And the spirit that that have woken concerning this Biafra struggle is not the spirit that was awoken in that time. The people who have died from 2014 or 2015 to this extent, not be the people who don't die that time. There are a lot of spirits where they angry, where don't die now. Make una pack where. Make una pack where. For this matter, make una pack where. There is no negotiation that is going on in that place. Our people are still being kidnapped on daily basis and being slaughtered. By now, Biafra land is supposed to be the most peaceful place for Biafra to dwell in. But they are still going house to house to be kidnapping people. Why is that? Why are they still going house to kidnap Biafra to be committed genocide in Biafra land as we speak? If there is any negotiation that is going on, are they not supposed to pipe low? Are they not supposed to pipe low? So the only thing where we get left, up until now, a lot of people, they angry. Say our supreme leader has been kidnapped. Everywhere they come, nobody is doing anything. The only means for us to display our anger, there are a lot of people that want to go and shoot AK-47. There are a lot of people that want to go and shoot a double barrel. There are a lot of people that want to go and commit suicide, that want to be suicide bomber. There are a lot of people that want to go and burn down Asorok. There is no way to calm everybody down. The only way, only means for the people to display how angry and how brutal they are about the kidnap of our supreme leader and what is going on in our land is by sitting at home. Then you say you're not a principal officer or you're not one individual. Then you go come out for social media because they let them know, say, you have to follow the other in command. You have to follow this one. You have to do this one. Come gather and I said they talk rubbish. You have to follow this one. You think that the era when they follow this one, follow this one, and then we do so. Not be the era one of this one because we not say if we follow una level, our supreme leader go there for that place. They will continue to the keep Biafra. Nothing go happen. Wait till they wait. Now, maybe they pay monthly due. Maybe they pay ESM money. Or maybe they pay monthly due. Make una the day where before. That era don't come and go. The only way una can buy the faith of Biafra again is for una to use una two leg. Una faith of Wakan go that radio. Go and announce that sit at all suspend. Make una say use una two leg. Take Wakan go back to that radio. And go and say, sit at home continues. If una they get any plan on the intent, say una won't continue with this sit at home. It could be as soon as they drag power with us. As una can see, una not get anybody when they listen to una again. As you can see, you don't have anybody that is listening to you, or whether una they exist, nobody listen to you. The only way you can buy your face back as a leader, wanna claim to be, is to carry your two leg. Wanna go back to radio, go announce the way una they announce say. Sit at home order has been suspended. The same thing, take your two leg and go back to that place and say, we continue because the voice of the people is the voice of the spirit. Our supreme leader talking, he said, any day, those of you that is saying, can't us make Nigeria a better place? Let's see how we can make Nigeria work. He say any day Biafran, a referendum will be given, and Biafran will vote. Everybody in the damnable republic will vote that they want to continue with Nigeria. He say, who am I? Now, who are you in that DOS? Who are you in wherever you think you are to tell us what to do when we have, the people have decided? When even the supreme leader that is leading us, that put all of us together, have made us to understand, say, our will, nice to perceive in your will. Who can be you? Okay, because your voice is loud. No, because your voice is loud. So now you talk, so if you talk, they go listen. Nobody they listen to any of you for that place. When it comes to this sit at all order, nobody they listen to now. Nobody. This sit at all order, it must continue. As the more that they continue to the fight and to question, or anybody that is giving, that is not with you, and they are in the end. They be leaders, they're not there with una. Una they try to fight them, the more angry we become. The more angry we will become. The more you are trying to fight some individual principal officers who are not in support of what the evil you people are perpetrating in that place, the more angry and mad we become. And when any length when I want to make this matter go, now you go. Any length when I want to make this matter go, now you go. So make una fasten una bet. Make una fasten una bet. And let me tell you, should the case you they get ready, say na won't go suspend me. If you suspend me for IPOB, I go to serve my suspension. Remember, say you not suspend me for my page, Joe. Remember, say you not suspend me for my Facebook. So maybe you get that to your head. Should the case you did not sound for your minds. Say this girl, we are going to suspend her. Or you call anybody, say maybe they suspend me. You can suspend me for my IPOB, I will go and serve my suspension. But you cannot suspend me for my page. You cannot suspend me for my Facebook. So make una get ready, because in a very long battle. Unless we retrieve our step, it's a very long battle that we are going. It's a very long one. No more than be black demons. Be black demons. That is why you are all suffering all over the places. You cannot come together as a people and do something without sabotage, without involving money, without sabotaging yourselves. That is why you are all backward and useless all over the world. You think now the era of I'm so Nazi, I'm calling for so place, and this and that, and we have to obey, you have to obey. If people are saying, I don't know what is there at stake. Even me that is here that I have not lost my life, I know what I've put on the line for this struggle, for me to sit there today. Then you sit down for there, nobody they see your face. You say you know one person, then you won't tell me what to do. When my people, when I don't watch people don't die for my eye, people don't die, youths like me, we're full with life. Some of una self, and una don't kneel on a grave. Some of you that is telling us to say, obey, 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 so una don't kneel on a grave. Few years for now, una don't pay me. Wait till una even need, say, wait una want your she. May me small small thing, they enter on a possession. Mona your leg, may the youth, when their blood, see, they vibrate. Me all of us go to fight them now. They want to play lekwe. Call they tell us what we want to do. As it is now, the voice of the people stands. Because even our supreme leader make us to understand. He said, when the majority, what majority of Biafra want, that is what, now what it go stand be that one. Let me see that individual. Let me see that. I don't care whether if you join the struggle in 2001. I don't give a damn. I don't care if you join the struggle in the year 2020. I don't give a fuck about you. Just go back to radio or where how every any miss that you think that you people are going to re-announce this announcement, go back there and re-announce it. That is the only way you have peace. That is even if the old Biafra change their mind, me, I will never change my mind. Because I need this at home, because I know say majority of una for that place, not be all of una. Majority of una be very evil people, and una brain they very empty, una be very selfish people. And be very selfish people. I know now, like back of my palm. You think it's the era when I hear say somebody mention person name, then I'll go after the person. All of you now, anybody come as now to call the tear on our part, nobody go talk. We go even join the tear on our part where, because some of you in that place, not all of you, some of you in that place, you are very, very useless. Some of you useless people. I have not started mentioning your name. Doesn't mean that I'm not seeing all the activities all of you are doing in that place. I have not started mentioning your names. Does not mean that I don't know the role that individual of you are playing in that place. I know it very, very well. I choose not to start mentioning your name because I still have some respect left for you till you retrieve your step. Una no retrieve una step, una go see what it go happen for this place. Una go see what it happen for this place. Up until now, self, you know, none of una even know how they live my life past. So I know if una get plates, una want, una they give me food if they break. Muna go pull hole for that plate because I'm here to call all of you and drag all of you to go to that place. Go return the talk when I don't talk for that place and they suspense. When they suspend rubbish. Now Taliban after 20 years, then we waited and win for that place. So when I day, how many years we just stay? Now they sabotage everything, they scatter what will they do. And they scatter and I won't put time for say it is the people on social media that are causing confusion because you have managed to regulate Radio Biafra. You think you can regulate us? You have managed to regulate everywhere. You think you can regulate us? Let me tell you, those of you that are involved in this whatever you suspension one and they suspend for that play, the same road you use to go to Radio Biafra to go and suspend it, use the same road and go to that place. Go back to that place and do the needful. Go back to that place and do the needful. Not after the information we have at our disposal. You think we are going to let you all go just like that? It's not possible. It's not possible, man. It's not possible. Because some of you in that place, you are old fools. You don't have nothing in your brain. You don't have nothing in your brain. You want to, you are trying to play with the intelligence, the smartness of computer brains. Children of computer, now we be analog. We be analog. Now we call they play with brains of when they like computer. I pity you now, Some of you call yourself whatever you call yourself for that place. You don't even have Facebook page. Some of you don't even have WhatsApp. You are still using this phone when not be Android phone. But you are a principal officer. You say you made a lawyer to you. You want to compare yourself with people where they that a lot of things they when I want tell Biafra so. When I'm not facing, I saw the talk you're rich. A lot of things they. I just they give on a long rope to draw. And they give on a long rope to draw. Up until now, instead of our platform to be growing higher, our platforms are going down on daily basis. Our major platforms are going down on daily basis. Before in the morning, when you wake up, you listen to Biafra television. They analyze the first news that you will hear every morning. Today we don't have Biafra television to listen no more. We don't have Biafra television to listen no more. Who are the people in charge? Who are the people in charge? Those platforms where that we the normally played all those Biafra songs in the morning. We'll go listen. We'll go see some of our brothers their face, see some of our sisters their face. Who are the people in charge? Everything about you. Those of you that have occupied one or two positions in that place, they are going down at a spot and you think you are smart. Biafrans are not taking notes. We are taking notes. We are keeping quiet because we are looking for the right time. I think the right time has come to drag all of you. Very, very any individual in that place. I don't know what even make some of you think that person like me, they even they fear on herself. I don't even know what make you think that somebody like me should be scared of those individuals that are doing this bullshit in that place. You hide under your wife's bedspread. Share this broadcast, Biafran. That is the only thing you will do for me. If I'm not sharing, if I'm not share the broadcast, I will get angry. More than they share the broadcast, because some of you don't know what is going on that ground that these demons are doing in that place. Some of you don't know where. Share the broker, let it go viral so that Biafra will know that we sit at all continuous. Old bamboo, black demons. Some of you will sit down with your nyeke and be commanding people's children. Commanding people's children. Where are your children? Can your children do what some of us are doing? Can they do what some of us are doing? Some of you are a principal officer. You have not donated. You have not paid monthly due for one day. You are not paying anything in IPOB. You only there as a principal officer. Finish. Some of you as even they are even employee want to be giving people who are sacrificing their life. Employee go call they give you order. You when you employ person, the employee go they give you order. Muna work at there. Muna work at there. Those of you when they for this category when they talk, I say make una work at there. Say Me when I employ you, you now go call the give me all that worker for your head. If you know the road wanna pass, gonna let this one I'm take get problem with una. This is I don't wanna they talk so. Every other thing, no problem. But this sit at home, no, it must continue. It must continue. Whether it come from our leader, whether it not come from our leader, the same road where the same road where the message take come from our leader. Make not see you the same road, send the message to our leader, say, if people say they not go agree. And make not know you say, the people are disobeying our leader. No, we want our leader to be out. That is why we are doing what we are doing. And because we are very much convinced that some of you have compromised, and that is why we are disobeying the order that you say it came from our supreme leader. Because you have failed woefully, you have been so cold, you failed all your duty in all ramification, and we are very, very mad at you people. You are supposed to follow the normal process, and if you want to do it with by fire, by force, you must silence our voice. That is when Igbesu, Amadioa, Tonda, and Ogu go locate all of you and destroy you. And they crazy where some of you in that place that are doing that rubbish. I never come. Many know the face say she will rant and go back. I never come. I will deal with your personality, not just your. I will touch your personality. Don't do what you are supposed to do, or try to see how you can silence our voice. You think you are because you are old and you have thick voice, you can go to anywhere and be saying, you know, you have to do this, you have to do that. You are no more Biafran than me. You don't have a first class citizen as a Biafran than me. So if you have the power to say you want to suppress the power, the voice of the people, the same power is being given to me also to see fight back. And that is what I'm doing today. Nobody is more Biafran than anybody. Nobody is more Biafran than anybody. The last time I checked, all of you are supposed to be loyal to us. You are supposed to be loyal to us, so that whenever you give order, we will obey. You are supposed to do what we want, so that whenever you give order, we obey. You think our leader order us around, or he give command and we follow? You think he don't obey us? Why they take question and answer every Saturday, every Friday morning? I don't know what these people take us for, Biafran. So I don't know what they take us for. They are taking us for granted. They are taking us our simplicity. See, let me tell you something. You can continue manipulating all those people you call principal officer in various countries. Tell them to do this, to do that. But you see those of us that know the rubbish we are doing? You see those of us? No, we are not going to. You cannot manipulate us. It's not today, not tomorrow. It's not possible. You cannot manipulate us. You can't. You can't. You can't. Sit at home must continue. Because that is the voice of the people. The voice of the people... The voice of the people is the voice of the gods. What is really wrong with you? Please, better control your words. Don't use bad words. Williams Okori. I will block Williams Okori until our leader is out, and I will open them back. All the people I'm blocking, I'm sorry. I don't want to fight with you because some of you don't know what is going on in that place. So I'm going to block you so that I will not fight you. When our supreme leader is out, I can reopen you people. Thank you very much. Yes. Sister, we are with you. Thank you so much. Yeah, God bless you, mother. Thank you so much. Anuon here. Now sit at home be your problem. I've been at the release of our leader. Okay. Shineke Kpawaku. Wait a minute first. Make I read some of the comments. Shineke Kpawaku, your own. Your own state is nothing like sit at home. Your own state, there is nothing like sit at home. And there's nothing like sit at home. And you want Igbo land alone to be sit at home. If among the rich, they lock on each other bridge, eh? They lock on each other bridge. You now robo man, you now robo, you now Isoko woman. And you need to go to Onitsha. You buy ticket now, may you go now. You say now me you they do, not be me you they do, not yourself you they do. That sit at home day, it affects everywhere. Whether you sit down for homo, you don't sit down for homo. That market that you're supposed to go on that day, you cannot go there. Because the people that you're supposed to go and meet there, they are sitting at home. So you go and meet empty shop. You are not doing me. You know they do me. Either way, it affects the whole economy in the Dominican Republic of Nigeria. Because the economy that controls the whole of the country is from the east. So either way, they are sitting at home. So that will not be talk. Those one are all gist. All those one are all gist. When I walk out, they tell me, say, your people are not sitting at home. It's only Boland that is sitting at home. Up until now, you don't see any of them. They do what they do for that place. It's not my business. I talk the one when I not say, where I not say they active, I go support them. And I've told you time without number. For the fact that you don't see the popularity of Urobo people or Isoko people or Ishakiri people in this struggle will not stop me from fighting for Biafra or will not stop me from fighting for freedom. If it were to be that Biafrans, our Igbo Biafrans are not in forefront of this struggle, and the Yoruba people that they fight for this struggle, I've said the time without number. That time, I for join Yoruba people, they fight Igbo people. I be you deaf. You deaf. If in a Yoruba people never start this struggle, because they thought, say, Igbo people, they don't want to leave Nigeria. I for join Yoruba people that time for the fight Igbo people. Maybe not, by now, self, me and you for be enemy. If you're not even, they call me your sister. So you should know, say, what I want is freedom. And if today see rich, they come see thought, say, as it be today, because none of the people now do, they can't bring referendum, then they can't vote. Say the so state not gonna vote, just so state not gonna join, not gonna vote. But so far as I said, the name Biafra, the nation Biafra is restored. It doesn't matter how many states go, how many states not go, but the name Biafra is restored to the glory of the people who have laid down their life. It doesn't matter, my dear. It don't matter. So that one are all gist. Now all gist. If those individuals when they claim say their state not locked down, they're not locked down. If they are not so useless or they're not stupid, not be old stock go to their market that day. Now old stock now go to their market that day. Now go to their shop that day. Some of them will even be running out of goods because maybe now every Monday now they go market. And that every Monday night lockdown the day. And because of that lockdown, when they happen for Onitsha market every Monday, he need to wait again till another Monday. And that's another Monday is lockdown. Because of our lockdown, if we have to change his market days to Tuesday or Wednesday, either way, are they not sitting at home? You are very you think we are not wise. Now you be the old Lukuso. Now you be the Mugu. Mugu now you be. Either way, they are sitting at home because they have changed the date of their market days. They have changed it. Good evening. Sit at home must continue. Sit at home must continue. Whether they like it or not, sit at home must continue. The individuals in IPOB that think they want to use their power to supersede us, they are fair woefully. You are saying the truth. No one know their face of this. No one know the face of these people. They don't have page in the Facebook. It is all that show our face. Okay, Mazi. It is all that is showing our face. These people, they can go to Biafra land at any given time. They can buy ticket and go to celebrate Christmas. Everything with their family. Nothing will touch them. We now automatically are now wanted. Then these black demons who swallow for belly, swallow for ears, swallow for everywhere. Call it. They won't call them and say, the only miss when we get to take protest for our supreme leader to be released, that we must shut it down because of, say, una won't do election or whatever reason we concern una. Una day in for a very big one. If you let me not call me any name when I won't call me, if you let me not do anything when I won't do me, you not get anything when won't happen to me. I don't verse for this matter. Anybody who won't verse, may verse. You commit to I don't verse. Enough of it. You see, Donna, una commander control when I tell you oppress people, so when I can't go to Abu, when I go die with her. When I can't go to Abu, when I go die with her. Because now I don't do too much. Now I don't do too much for that place. Now people truly they die for that place. Some people are in that place. Some people are in that place. Their only son have died. Their only child have died in this struggle. Their only child have died in this struggle. You are in America. You are in Australia. You are in UK. You are in Germany. You are in Italy. You are in wherever you are. You are giving all that. Chineke, can I go power to all of all those individuals? Chineke, power, you are in Kuwait, you are giving all that. People should not die back home. Chineke, go power to for all of my head. I can't sleep at night. I need to take medicine before I can sleep. If you think I'm lying, I will show it to you. I need to take drugs before I will sleep. Then you are there, you are playing with my emotion, playing with every Biafran's emotion. Google, kill all those of them when they do that rubbish for that place. Or Google, bury all of them for bloody lights. Until our Supreme Leader is released, we will not retreat nor surrender. Until our Supreme Leader is released, we will not retreat, no surrender. For this seat at home, we will not retreat, no surrender. You are a part of DOS. We want to see you. We don't want you to be hiding, to be doing underground work. Bring yourself out. Come and wage war against the people. We want come and receive the enemy of the people, like some of you have become the enemy of the people, and we have spotted all of you out. You are part of any leadership in IPOB. Come aside and show yourself. Now, me be the number one enemy of the people by coming against us, by kicking against our wish. Come aside and come and prove yourself. Come aside and prove yourself. It's only sit at home. There's no other miss. So far, I said this thing is paining them to this level. That is why I'm more interested. What is even paining me the most, be say, the zoo want us to stop sit at home, and our leadership, some individual, because I will not say our leadership at large, some individual in our leadership want the will of the zoo to supersede our will. Mona check and be a friend. Some individuals in the power, the room of the power, whatever they say, that commander control. So they want me the zoo. What did the zoo they talk? Make it come to pass. So they call the talk, say Biafran bow or IPOB bow to Buhari's order by canceling sit at home. If your son or your brother have not died in this struggle, and you want sit at home to stop, wherever you are, the spirit of death will visit all of you. The spirit of death, the way it also died in a cold blood, when they murder him in a cold blood, that is how spirit of blood will visit all of you. That is how we die now. Then you die and say, hey, oh, F-A, you post my picture. Then tomorrow you'll be sabotaging Biafra struggle not to come, so that it will not be the Biafra struggle will not be honored. Will not be restored to the honor of the dead. That is how all of you will do. On behalf of the dead Biafrans, we are here speaking. On behalf of the living Biafran, we are here speaking. Sit at home, continue. If you not like, as all of you not fat for it, so they gather yourself from one country, gather yourself in Norway, gather yourself in Australia, gather yourself in Kuwait, gather yourself in every country where you are. Gather yourself and call to radio. It will not to come to anywhere to come and say anything. It will not hold water. It not go water. You not fail woefully. But all of you are supposed to hide in our face for shame. You're supposed to hide in our face for shame. Not be so because they come and say, they call the game and they say, you have to obey. Obey what? Okay, because you be leader. So if you believe that you call the sound stupid, you call get sense, that call they obey you. If you call, because you be leader, you mumu, your brain, nothing inside your brain. Your brain na empty scores. Because you be leader, call they follow you. It isn't that they follow person. Our leader convince us. What have you done to convince us in order for us to drop sit at home? What have you done to convince us in order to drop it at home? No, you only want to use the power of command and control to supersede us. That is where you get it wrong. So I thank you all very much, great Biafran lovers of freedom. After I don't talk this word now, I cannot sleep. And if I'm sleeping today, I'm going to spread my leg. If you think that whatever I'm saying is going to, I'm going to spread my leg. I'm going to take my medicine and I'm going to spread my leg on this bed and sleep very well. And tomorrow I'm still coming. I'm still coming. Mona, get ready. I never verse for now like this. So, Una, no, I never verse for now like this. As I do, you talk coming to now. So, it go out for now. Where? It go out for now. Where? Because my body, they pepper me for all the evil one that they do for that place. Now, go see what it go happen. Thank you very much, great Biafran lovers of freedom. Uju, bye.